Hello, piling friends. We've been meaning for a while to make some videos about the Junton equipment, but never really had the chance, until our friends from New York shared with us this footage. Max and Jenny, big thank you guys. Junton PMX29 is a medium-weight piling rig designed for driving steel and concrete piles. PMX29 is Junton's biggest pile-driving rig with telescopic leader for extremely efficient and more powerful heavy-duty use. The rig has excellent stability and wide leader inclination angles. The recommendation hammer size is from 5,000 to 9,000 kilograms, and the maximum pile length is 28 meters or 91 feet with Junton SHK110-5 hammer. The operational weight is 96 tons and a maximum leader capacity of 25 tons. The main, which is capable of lifting 28 tons, 10 tons for the pile and 18 tons for the hammer. It runs a Cummins QSL9 engine with a power of 283 kilowatts. The rig has proven productivity and the telescopic leader ensures easy and fast handling of piles. Top pile driving performance is guaranteed with Junton hydraulic hammers. An optional side drill makes pile driving even more efficient in some soil conditions. With optional Junton equipment, optimized working setup of the rig can be easily achieved. This Junton piling rig has all proven features of Junton X series, and it comprises a number of new technologies to minimize the fuel consumption and environmental impact. Its rugged design makes it a safe and reliable rig, even in the most demanding working conditions. The self-erecting leader and many advanced technical features ensure that the rig is ready to work in just a few minutes. The ergonomic and safety-tested cabin allows the driver to concentrate completely on his work. The expandable tracks and low center of gravity make the rig exceptionally stable in different working situations. Despite its rather large size, the rig can be easily transported to a new working site fast, safe, and efficient.